The school store did a study comparing the cost of sweatshirts with the number of sweatshirts sold. The price was changed several times, and the number of sweatshirts. Okay, so they're adjusting the price to account to sell more sweaters, and we want this to match this. So the cost of sweatshirts, as the price goes up, they sell less. That makes sense. So when the cost of sweatshirts was $10, right? They sold 9 shirts. So this one's out. 10 is at 5. 10 is at 9. Okay, this one looks good. 10 is at 15. That one's out. 10 is at, so it's one of these two. At 5, though, it should be at 14. And here it's at 15. It's too high. So the choice is 3. What I did there was just look at these, use these two points to pick choices that could actually work. And